everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I am starting off by showing you different things that I'll be using. So I'll mostly be using ModelOnes gel polish and an Eye Method beauty polish. I wanted to keep this video short and sweet. I was just originally going to do them all navy blue, but I decided to be a little bit more festive this year. I didn't do a 4th of July set last year, and I didn't really feel like doing one this year, but that's just due to personal reasons, and I'm just going to leave it at that. But these colors are very beautiful, so I wanted to do a navy blue, and then there's like this really pretty navy blue silverish color. Eventually, you'll see the red here as well in a little bit, and it's number 242, even though I don't show it in the video. And then this is just a regular 15 ml ModelOnes white. I use this white all of the time. If you ever see me using white, this is probably my go-to. I didn't realize I subscribed to it on Amazon. I have like two or three bottles and I only expected one. So I finally ended that subscription. But I'm also using Madame Glam's Soak Off Base Coat. I already have my nails prepared. And then this was another blue that I entertained. I actually really love this blue. It's from the ModelOnes Neon collection. It's very, very, very pretty. And you can see that it's kind of like a jelly blue. I really, really like that, but we'll use that at a later time. But this is the blue that I went with for today. I just felt like it was more true to the nautical theme that I was going for. And I also forgot to add some charms to the nail that I originally wanted to put on. They're like these gold stars, but I did do that a few days later, and I have pictures of that. So I just really hope everyone enjoys today's video. I don't want to talk through the whole thing or go through the whole process. It's just really a simple set of press-ons. I cure 30 seconds between each coat, and then at my final coat, like the second coat and also my top coat, I cure for 60 seconds. Or anytime I use like bling gel, I'll also cure that for 60 seconds. I just really, really enjoy making press-ons, and this design idea has just really been on my mind. Also, the gold foil, all I use to apply that is I put down a little bit of base coat, add the gold foil to the base coat, and then I cure. And I left the glitter nails, I just let them sit the way they were. I didn't want to add anything extra to them. They're just really, really pretty. And yes, as always, I use my Nail Matrix top coat. I am a brand ambassador for her. I hadn't used my ModelOnes polishes in a while, so I decided to revisit those because I really enjoy them, and it's a really great affordable brand for beginners, and I love the thickness, the opacity of their colors. I just love everything about them. And for the stripes, I use my Nail Matrix painting gel. Again, my code is Nene15. And for the month of July, she's actually running all of her proceeds. 100% of her proceeds are going to be donated this month to help her goddaughter who has cancer. So I thought that would be mentioned worthy because it's a very unfortunate situation for everyone involved, and I'm really praying for their family. So please, please keep them in your thoughts and prayers. And if you'd like to shop with the Nail Matrix, you're more than welcome to do so. Again, my code is Nene15. I don't know if she is going to be adjusting the prices or not, or you know, everyone has to pay full price or that sort of thing, since she is doing a donation this month. Again, 100% of her proceeds will go to her goddaughter, so please keep them in your prayers. And yeah, it's just a very sad situation that I just would never wish on anyone. So for anyone going through it, you're also in my thoughts and prayers. It doesn't matter what you're going through or what you're experiencing. I always try to keep everyone included, the whole world entirely, to be honest, because there's just so much going on. So I'm thankful that I found my passion and that I have this experience and this time to do things like this, because I don't know what I would do without it at this point. I'd probably just go really crazy. I worry about too many things, and I worry about a lot of things that I can't control. But at the same time, there are things that impact all of us and affect us that a lot of people don't pay attention to. And that kind of bothers me as well. Like, is it my fault that they don't pay attention to certain things? No. But I just really wish we'd bring more light and attention, and people wouldn't be so selfish, I guess, or in their thoughts and opinions and all of that good stuff. But I'm the type of person that thinks of everyone. I don't just think of myself, and I wear my heart on my sleeve, and I have a big heart, and I put my heart out there. So anyway, back to this nautical set. That's just kind of my rant for the day. So thank you for listening if you did. I sped up this part quite a bit doing the line work because it took me a really, really long time. But I just wanted you guys to see that I did do both lines, or both nails that have lines on them. They are hand-drawn. I did not use any template or anything like that. So I hope you enjoyed today's set and today's video. And hopefully our hearts get a little bit lighter and things start working out here in America for us. So again, thank you for being the best part of my channel. Shout out to everybody who keeps me motivated, from my fiance to my nail sisters and my little crew. And a special shout out to Tiffany for always coming through. And I hope that her goddaughter is safe and everything works out in that situation. So I'll let you enjoy the rest of the video, and I will see you next time. Thank you.
I'm gonna try and get through this really fast, you guys. My goddaughter's 2 years old. She's been diagnosed with cancer. She has a neuroblastoma. That's her Facebook page if you wanna go follow to stay updated. But listen, I haven't released July yet. It's pink. I'm naming it Kennedy's Collection. I'm gonna spend some time with her mom and we're gonna name the colors all of Kennedy's favorite things. 100% of the sales of this month is going to the parents